Hello and welcome everyone to Naruto Storm 4 League Quarterfinals Episode 3. I am your host, Aurange, and with me is Burnerator, of course.
Hello!
Hi. So, hey. Last episode we had the Hidden Stone versus Team Awesome match, and that resulted in Awesome winning. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, pretty interesting things going on there, but this episode, we're going to have the Akatsuki versus Team Awesome, and it's going to be insane. Mm-hmm. Because, well, both of us have had a hand in Cloud this season, and the whole staff really has. And the Akatsuki has really, they had a kind of a weak start to their season, not going to lie, but they really turned things around for themselves, and I can really respect that. They've had a great season. Even if Jonin, you know, as usual, has the lowest win-loss records overall. It seems like it's a running theme with that division, but still. The Akatsuki, I believe, was 8-7 that they finished.
I can't check, otherwise something I would like drop that. Frames. Something and I don't like, want to yeah. do that.
But still, they've had a great season. Like,
yeah,
it's so Akatsuki, this will be a very interesting match.
They had a few blunders,
and Hidden Cloud's been similar too. Like they have turned their season around.
Yeah, well, a lot of it has been the staff's intervention.
Yeah, I wanted to try to get by without saying that, but yes.
Yeah,
we have had a hand in it though.
Yeah, we had to. Otherwise, it would be uncoached, because at that point in time, there were no supporters. There was just Gamer Junkie. So, yeah. once it got to a point where we couldn't trust that he could get the builds in on time and all of that, the staff took over.
Yeah.
And it's kind of...
It has benefited the team.
Oh, yes.
Like, there's no doubt about that.
To the point that Team Kakashi was knocked out last week, and
yeah.
we'll have to see if, you know, this staff-run team knocks out another one. Hopefully it doesn't.
I mean, look, it's got to be great for you guys that are supporting Cloud and rooting for Cloud. But if you are watching this far and following the development of Cloud and you want them to win, then I would suggest you go on over to the forums and show them some support, because they do need help.
They do.
We have a couple of people who are planning on throwing them some support next season and helping them plan and build lineups, but I still feel like they are a team. We've seen it. They're a team with a ton of potential. Mm-hmm. And if you guys, you know, it's fine if you just want to watch the YouTube videos. It's completely understandable. But if you are someone who wants to bring out the potential of this team, then you're always welcome.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah. All that said, throw Akatsuki some love too, because
I feel definitely.
Like they have also been a little low on supporters, mm-hmm. Which is strange for them. But yeah, I think that's all I have to say before we start this match. So
I mean, I'm good.
Yeah.
All right.
So let's get right into this. Round number one, we have Kakazu with Toby and Pain versus Darley and B, one of Cloud's stronger lineups that they are starting.
Yeah.
They are starting Kakazu a pack rat.
Interesting. Kakazu with pack rat with their third ointment and what? Third tortoise shell pill. Yeah,
which they can get three, but they chose to give two in every slot, which is also perfectly fine.
Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah, and there was a sublog used and immediately switched to Toby, so that's
already fantastic.
Not a great use of items for Kakazu.
But Darui is taking this periodic damage, so that's a thing.
He is.
Ultimate so far, will not connect.
Akatsuki has done more damage.
Mm-hmm.
So, Fire Style Searing Migraine does get subbed, actually, mm-hmm. and Kakazu subs as well.
Ultimate,
but it's, it's canceled.
Yeah.
He's gonna go in for some more combos, and so far,
Ultimate.
He's gonna go right for bombs.
Bombs canceled that ultimate.
Yeah. The Wii was interrupted. But yeah, so far Akatsuki with a good lead, mm-hmm. which is impressive considering this is, like I said, one of Cloud's stronger lineups.
Yep.
And Kakuzu actually being surprisingly aggressive.
Yeah. Which,
he's got great combos. I really do.
Yeah, he really does.
I feel like he hasn't been performing a lot for them, but if he keeps up his aggression, then that would be great for him.
Oh yeah, it's big and huge and sweeping, so it's a lot like Madara's.
And
great.
It's fast.
Yeah,
he has fast combos along with that, and this ultimate does not connect. Two hits of that laser circuit's too. Yeah.
B keeps trying that ultimate. It's great.
Yeah. And yeah, it's good that he does.
This will connect.
But Kakuzu is, I believe, built. Yeah, he's built tanky, so he took way less damage from that.
Yeah.
And a team ultimate from Akatsuki. Gotta get subbed all the way through, but that wastes all of Cloud's subs.
Yep.
And all the supports coming in.
Ultimate
here.
Will connect again.
Oh, Kakuzu, why? Why did you counter? he had a sub log active too. I guess you just can't sub when you're countering. I guess that's what it is.
I guess. Team ult.
There's a team ult.
Will not connect.
Not connect.
Laser Circus does do a bit of damage, and now both teams will have one cap out of their favor unless they use an ointment.
Yeah, which they both could.
Armor broken.
Yeah. Which
Laser Circus.
Not as bad for Kakuzu because he is tanky, so even if he's going to be taking more damage, it's not going to be that
ultimate
much
canceled.
More,
ultimate does not connect.
Sub. Yeah, and getting in there, but switching to Pain and that Rising Bomber from
ultimate not going to connect.
I don't know what happened.
Kunai happened.
I guess so. It just looked like Pain did the counter animation for a moment. I got confused. Use a Chakra Recovery Potion to get some back on the spot. Actually, one of the better uses of that item that you've seen.
Yup.
Oh, that's right. Dari has Toxic Palm, or
yep.
Poison Palm, as they like to call it. Pain trying to get in there, do some combos, but being very dodgy, very defensive.
Ultimate.
Which is good.
Not gonna
He's
connect.
Built around that. Mm-hmm. And Kakuzu still poisoned. But
going awakening?
Oh.
Yo! Okay.
This could be bad for Akatsuki.
It could be bad for Akatsuki. It could be bad for Cloud.
Yeah, it could be bad for Cloud if they can't finish things here, which is looking
what
like.
What the
oh my
shit
God,
happened?
He got cornered with Toby's bombs. And
yeah.
And he's just like flying all over the place. And it looks like they're not going to be able to do too much with his awakening.
Yeah,
because of
other
that.
Than take a bunch of damage.
And yeah, they even poisoned him when he's in awakening.
Yup. Oh!
Oh, but this ultimate's still gonna hit.
Yeah, and this will bring them down to two caps out of the favor. So no matter who wins, unless their ointment's used, ultimate will not connect.
Yeah.
They're going to be taking two caps out of the favor.
Yeah. Hearing Migraine will connect. He is on fire and poison.
Yup.
And there's a team ultimate coming, but not much happened with that.
Yeah, Dari has Toxic Palm, and B has Molten Palm.
Yeah, oh my god!
Oh my god!
In his face.
Yep. Just decided to kill him right there. So, this Dari B lineup gets taken out by Akatsuki, but not without taking two caps out of the favor going into the next round. We will see you then!
Thank you.
Alright, and on to round two we have... The same lineup from Akatsuki, yes, I was ready. Versus Yugito A and Third Raikage.
Yes.
Which is technically also A.
Also A, but without the Y.
Yeah, just A, the letter A.
Just the letter A.
Oh, we're, does not connect.
We're Sesame Street now. And Kakuzu doing another air combo. Setting him on fire.
Oh, ultimate
which,
does not connect.
Like 5 Kage Summit Gaara, I have not been able to figure out why it does that.
Yeah, I don't know.
Actually, I'm not even sure if it even did any damage to him, so it might just be aesthetic.
Might be.
But I'm not sure.
Yeah.
And Oh god, Toby just doing that first hit there. That is kind of the problem with him.
Yeah.
He has that first hit, and then if he doesn't hit it, he like does that thing with his hands where he rubs them together for like 2 seconds. And it really leaves him.
Oh, that tilt strike back combo!
I mean, but if it had to hit anyone, hitting Kakuzu is not the worst option there. Because if it was anybody else, it would have done massive damage. Yeah.
By the way, Third Raikage also has attack plus 2 again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they have 2 caps in their favor, so...
Yeah, so he's going to be doing some stick of damage.
Yeah. But, wow! Kotsky actually catching Cloud out with no subs.
Wow!
Full combo from Pain.
And with Toxic Ball.
Nice, and
ultimate going to connect.
Going to connect. Oh! I honestly really like this ultimate better than Liger Bomb.
Same, to be honest. And he actually hits with it more.
Yeah. Which is kind of, in past games, it was an extremely buggy ultimate. Like, the way it even, like, worked was just completely bizarre.
Yeah.
But.
Curved! Oh shit!
Oh, now we got an Incon field. Yeah, so curved. And Ace, like, the problem with Liger Bomb is that not only, I mean, the ranges of the ultimates are almost the same, right?
Yeah.
But Liger Bomb, if they're to the side there, it doesn't, it tracks where they were. But apparently, Lightning Strike tracks where they are. So. That is an advantage of that ultimate that we just saw.
Yeah.
But
a little bit more tracking. Guys,
that always gives us a chance to just color commentate real quick.
Yeah.
Oh, God. The thing is like 20 seconds long.
Dude, Akatsuki is kind of destroying Cloud.
They are doing really well, but they're going to get hit by this team ult.
Yeah, they will. This might end up finishing it.
It might, actually. But Kakuzu's tanky, so
Oh my god.
We'll see right here. It doesn't.
This is such a beautiful ult, though.
Yeah, he's gonna just barely hang on.
Yep.
Wow, and this is it.
Yep. But 2 caps out of Cloud's favor. That's really nice.
Yeah, so we'll go into a round 3 with Akatsuki with 2 caps in their favor, like Brent said. So we'll see you then. Alright, on to round 3, we have Toby Pain with 2 caps in their favor versus the same team again from Cloud, Yugito, Third Raikage, and Akatsuki. Here's Yugito coming out, actually, and being active. We didn't really get to see her.
Ultimate will not connect.
Whoa, yeah, Almighty Push not going to connect. She wasn't very active in the last round, so maybe we'll get to see her more. This time.
That would be nice, but you know, Cloud has 2 caps out of the favor, so.
True. It might be short lived, and she was starting in this match, so.
Oh!
Here. This will be the last time we see her in this
match.
Yeah. But yeah, wow, the damage just from an air combo is insane. Oh my god. And there's an ultimate from Toby.
Not gonna connect, though. Yeah.
I will say, though, Toby uses his entire moveset fairly well.
Oh, yeah, he does.
I would not call him an ultimate spammer, but he still uses it just enough.
He's very much like Bijou Naruto in that regard.
Yeah. He will use his entire moveset.
Yep.
Toby going with the minefield.
Oh!
Into it. Wow. Into a tilt from Pain. There's an ultimate from Bijou. Dodge. And so far, Akatsuki has a great lead right now, but that is to be expected with the 2 caps in their favor. But Yugito could do a team ult? And she tries just that.
Will not connect.
No.
Now Akatsuki's out of subs, though.
Yeah, they are out of subs, and that is not good for them. She could fire off another one, even.
Oh, team ult!
Oh, there's another one.
Will not connect.
No. Toby goes for an ult of his own.
Not gonna connect.
And gets up right in front of that tilt. No, he didn't finish the combo. He actually countered mid combo for some reason.
Because he wanted to. He wanted to be stylish.
He just wanted to be cool.
He wanted to be a cool guy.
Yeah, like Obito.
Yep.
A coolest guy. Did you know about that meme?
No.
Naruto literally called Obito the coolest guy after he died.
Really? Really?
And it's like, this is the man that was responsible for your parents' deaths.
Yeah.
It's him. I don't care what he did to try to make up for it. He killed your parents, dude.
Like, dude, what? Ultimate will not connect.
Ooh. Almighty push.
Another ultimate will not connect.
Nope, it just keeps whipping.
Yeah.
Pain hitting that almighty push in the combo from behind. Minefield jutsu. Oh, there's a tilt. And effectively wasting all of Cloud's subs right there. Pain trying to make up for it and get some combo damage in, but dashes out after landing a tilt.
A tried to put a defense down tag. But yeah. now Pain now has a defense down tag on A.
Yeah. Which, oh, that is bad. That's very bad for him. But yeah. Going to
ultimate will not connect.
No. Way out of range.
But it lured him in!
Yeah.
Team Ultimate! Oh! Will connect! Will connect. Okay, so this will at least get them two caps out of their favor?
Yes.
If they win?
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Boom. Yep.
This team is still performing really well. Damn.
Oh yeah, for sure. And that does give Pain and Toby all their chakra back, but A doesn't care about that.
Wow!
And neither does Yugito, apparently. Mm-hmm. Cloud is about to get their subs back, but never mind. Not anymore.
Strike.
Oh, the mine that could have connected. That would have been really
ultimate.
Impressive.
Will connect.
Yugito's is gonna connect.
And she will finish it. She has to finish it.
So Cloud will be moving into the. They already had two caps.
Yeah. So they're staying at two caps.
Wow. Nicely done.
They did this with two caps out of the favor. Jeez, this lineup.
Let's see if they can keep this going.
Yeah. All right, on to round four. We have Pain, Nagato, and Kodan all in their Hidden Rain outfits versus Hidden Cloud, who still have two caps out of their favor.
Oh, sure attack. And the, whatever that's called.
Oh my god.
Wow. So far, they're doing a lot of damage.
Shikigami dance.
Yeah, Shikigami dance. Thank you.
Shinigami dance.
It's actually Shiki.
Yeah, Shikigami. I said it right the first time, then you...
I thought you said Shinigami.
No, Shikigami dance.
Okay.
God, well, I've seen enough anime to know Shikigami, okay? Get out of my face. Anyways, back to the match. Cloud is actually taking a bit of damage, but dealing quite a bit of damage too.
Yeah. And Nagato gonna charge up.
What is A doing?
He's like, I have no chakra. I'm just gonna dance. I'm a dance.
Watch me break dance. Yeah.
I just want to get out on the floor of the club, and I just want to dance.
Just dance. Do. Everybody,
ultimate.
Just dance.
Going to connect. With the
oh my god, this will do a ton. Oh. With that defense down. Ugh. Oh my god, he goes awakening. Okay.
Possibly using the build that you gave him.
Maybe.
I mean, yeah. It looks like it so far.
Yup.
And now Yugito's out. Oh, cat fireball. Setting her aflame. And now Yugito's out.
Okay.
And countering, able to try to do some damage back. But you know, once Cloud, this wears off, Cloud's gonna be fucked.
Oh yeah?
Like, look at this. Yeah, they're done.
Oh, no,
wait,
they're not.
Never mind. I didn't actually try.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I thought that ultimate was still gonna hit. That's what I was saying, but
okay,
he just got
there
pumped.
You go. He touched that old man in his nips. Did you see that? Just grabbed him inappropriately.
I wish I didn't see it. On to the next round.
Alright,
on to round five, we have Pain with Nagato and Kodan again. This time versus A, Abkage, the third Raikage A, and B, with one cap in their favor.
Mm-hmm.
So this
should be fun. This should be really neat. Look at the damage that up combo.
Interesting. Oh my god.
Yeah.
And, so, okay. Akatsuki's doing some damage back.
Yeah. How do you think back. Pain's Hurt Fox feels?
It feels pretty hurt.
Feels pretty hurt, right?
Just like his
hurt
feelings.
Fox.
Jesus, Naruto amount of damage. Storm Force.
Naruto Storm Force, playoffs. Hashtag it. Yeah, playoffs.
Hurt Edition.
Hurt Box Edition. He feels pain. He yeah. feels pain.
At this stage,
all right, anyway.
He feels pain.
Yeah. Oh my god, Cloud is just destroying this lineup.
What is going on?
I don't even.
I feel bad.
I kind of do too.
Dude, she just got dunked.
Super hard into the ground.
Like, goddamn. Okay, on to the next round.
Why did we do this? I regret everything. Alright, and on to round 6, we have Konan and... that
Nagato.
One guy. Nagato, there you go. Versus Cloud again with a green bar.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, and that is an ultimate right off the bat, though. Now, if they can pull out of this with green barring, then they are going to go into a round 7.
That would be great.
That would be great in this scenario. Yeah, even round 7 would be good for them.
Oh! Jeez.
And those tilts are just going to keep hitting, though.
Yeah.
So that's not good for them. Yeah, Rising Bomber gets subbed, and that wasted the last sub they had. But now Cloud is out of subs, too.
Yep.
Which is good. And tilt, and into some... Well, Konan tried to combo.
Yeah, tried to combo. Somehow, she wasn't able to. But the thing is, B is tanky, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
True. And they have their
no,
subs back
roll,
now, and she's ulting.
Nah.
No. And that Lariat support for next. And yeah, she keeps getting one sub and then having to use it, which is not at all good for them.
Oh my god, these back-to-back tilts are just insane.
Yeah, and this is not looking good for Akatsuki.
Nope.
Well,
it's really not.
Ultimate will hit, and it'll hurt a lot.
But...
they really need to, like, use ointments or something.
Yeah, please.
And team ults. That's
but,
gonna connect.
But... well, yep. Cloud is
we
really
did
powerful.
This.
Yeah, we
did
this. Yep.
I mean, technically, I had nothing, really not much to do with the lineup this week, so you did this. But this specifically, but we did their season.
Well.
So Cloud is going to advance to the semifinals.
Semifinals, yep. Going up against either Jinchuriki or Taka. We will actually find that out in the next episode.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time.
Hey everybody, I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching, and I hope you continue to enjoy Naruto League. Remember to check us out on the forums, where you can talk about the teams, the matches, lineups, pretty much anything relating to Naruto League. And of course, if there are any teams you're interested in joining, don't hesitate to go on over to the forums and sign up. Every person can be a huge help. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Take care, everyone.